brings me back to the point that we did not expect,
we did not anticipate,
or we did
maybe
not
we underestimated the new normal.
We did not really hit the disaster mitigation essence of the plan, the framework, and the law. Di po ba? So parang ganun po yung lumalabas. So maybe po, just to reflect more on the paper, to ask that question, my answer would be, just like Jeeves, I think we are moving towards that. But then, not only slowly, but maybe the institutionalization is still heavily focused on some aspects of resilience building and not really on the anticipatory and adaptive capacity. Still on the response and the transformative aspect. So hindi pa rin buo. So, and I think it reinforces your point na kailangan natin pagdugtungin itong mundo ng climate change at DRR. Kasi otherwise, hindi natin ma-reach yung gusto nating ma-reach in terms of